Hey, good afternoon, guys. Welcome to this beautiful Sunday. So today we're looking at protest number 18 in the F3 series last race at Okanam Ring. So this is the start of the race. So let's take a look at this incident. So the driver being protested is this car here at the back of the purple F3. So let's do a different angle. All right, so using the telemetry, so this car sees, I'm just trying to remake the incidents, but here there's an accident clearly, and the purple F3 just tries to avoid by braking a little bit in a place where you would normally be flat out, but that's being cautious, of course, so we're not gonna penalize them. Buddy that's wanted to be cautious. However, the car at the back, which is the one being protested, was rather aggressive. So we'll take a look at if there is actual contact. I believe there is. And we're going to try to establish fault. I was just trying to rejoin the track by taking a little bit wide. That must have been a 1x. And stays pretty much flat out. And connects with the purple F3. So of course, we're on lap one. We want people to be careful. Not so sure that this driver could have avoided it, or seen it at least. So from the cockpit view, there's some smoke. We want the PRL, the drivers, to be safe. So there's car flying. All right, so I'll submit this to the stewards and see what happens. Have a nice day, guys.